The Maple Leafs trying to win three straight for the first time since January 6th, and they get Tyler Bozak back in the lineup. He's missed 21 games with a concussion. They've won three straight at home against the Ducks and have beaten Anaheim in seven of their last eight meetings. But that luck continues.
And he'll go up towards the net, so does Perry. Brandon Perry sets up in the slot. Corey Perry fires it, rebound, scores!
I think Ben Smith might have put this in himself. I'm not sure, right in the slot.
Down into the corner. Bozak coasts towards the high slot. Connor Brown going after the puck. It comes back to the line. Scores!
Look at Lebo on the board where it gets puck possession. Brown hunts down the puck. A real nice pinch creates this player. Bozak takes the spot of the defenseman.
Bozak, top of the point. Riley steers it up. Parento trying to blast one through, rebound, scores! Kadri!
Real good puck movement here, moves the penalty killers around for Anaheim here. The shot that gets blocked, that doesn't get through, and that sets up the little two-on-one down low. McCulloch here just tips it off.
And then the Leafs striking with one in the first period. Here's Morgan Riley, works it across. Kadri, Bozak, scores!
This time he wins the draw against Getzlaff. Then he gets himself available. Coming in late, beautiful pass in the seam, transition, bang, goal.
Leich tapped it there, left it for Smith. Back for Leich, he comes in. Corrado is with him on the play. Puck comes in, Corrado, in there, and that is in the net.
And Corrado just cruises in all by himself. Chip shot that went up over top of Anderson in the rebound attempt.
This is Perry. Flicks it up ahead. Scores! McGinn! His second of the night.
And first of all, you win the draw. As Getzlaff wins it, he kicks it back. We showed you how he did that earlier in the period. And guess who's in front of the net? Perry.
And to your point, that is a classic Corey Perry. And right there is Cogliano. And just like that, in a blink, the Ducks are back into it. This is Gardner. 30 seconds to go in the power play for Toronto.
Look out.
Gardner got tangled, scores! Ryan Garbutt, as Gardner coughed it up, and we're tied. And now carry back up by Richie. He comes in over the line. Richie gets it down into the corner. Horkov up there with him. Puck comes around, fired in front. Horkov looking for it. Scores! Perry! Brandon Perry. And the Leafs have squandered a 4-1 lead. They now trail. There's Riley, drops it off. McCulloch up, fighting his way towards the corner. Cogliano couldn't clear it. Puck fired down in front, scores! Connor Brown's first NHL goal ties it. Wasn't able to put it home. Riley down for Kadri. Hyman is in front. Kadri gets it out. Hyman's there. Scores! Kadri! Nazem Kadri with the winner in overtime.
Maple Leafs squander the 4-1 lead, but recover to win it in overtime thanks to Nazem Kadri's 2-goal, 2-assist night and 2 goals from Tyler Bozak in his return. The Leafs have won 5 of 6, and their power play was impressive, scoring 3 times against the NHL's top penalty kill.